Hey!
What the fuck?
Oh.
Why did you go for the Usman?
They should have hit! That's
oh, you're fucking that's so dumb! You're so dumb, dude!
It's okay, I got the sickest combo.
Sizzle vs. PRZ, Marth vs. Fox, on Dreamland. PRZ lost the first game, so this is a classic counter pick, and a best of five, which is winner's finals. Sizzle's trying to go for these, like, kind of random up smash follow-ups. I mean, they can work, but especially on Dreamland, it's kind of hard to kill Fox on the top. In general, it's kill anybody on the top. Good recovery, because Sizzle was able to avoid any edge guard from the Fox by getting burned himself, so that was... Either intentional or not, that was pretty smart. Oh, he tries to go for a game. Tries to fear him out. Tries to fear him as he falls. Volk's off stage. Ooh, nice dare. PRZ was not expecting any of it. Maybe a back. He was maybe expecting a back dare, but not a dare. Oh, bad dare. That's death. Oh my gosh.
Game two goes to Sizzle.
Got this missing out from PRZ, so he gets grabbed immediately off stage. Sizzle just converts, gets the fair off of inside beef, and then Sizzle PRZ rage but snowing instead. Tries to maybe catch a back air like a Nitria from PRZ, and then, but PRZ is able to be patient and wait for it, wait out. Takes the first dock. Oh, nice chance to bike. Still has his jump, he can make it back. Okay. Recovery by Sizzle. Sizzle trying to go for another down smash. follow up. I think PRZ is having a little bit more comfortable. Losing Z is already taking two stocks. He's controlling center stage a lot better, and he's waiting out this invincibility really well. And it's like, as much as I say he was spacing, I was about to say he was spacing correctly until he got hit by a force smash. All of it was kind of random, so it's not random, but rather like Sizzle try to mix it up his options. Run up counter can bait out three counters in a row. I think. Sizzle's trying to bait out like offensive moves from PRZ, maybe trying to bait PRZ to like maybe try to make sure PRZ goes in the offensive and able to play a little bit more defensive. Oh, almost hit the side B. PRZ able to identify in time and avoid it. Oh, forward air, not what they want. Oh, nice tech and good an amazing speed spot. hit the electric dash, shine up smash. Sizzle laughing at PRZ a bit. Oh, nice no impact land grab. Tricks PRZ. You think he's safe and shield on the top platform. There, he finally hits one of the counters, which he's trying to look for against PRZ. Maybe expecting him to be a little more aggressive in his approaches. Oh, no jump, and that'll be it.
Game
3
goes to PRZ.
I heard a counterpick to Yoshi's from Sizzle. Classic counterpick against Spacey's.
823. Classic counterpick to Spacey's. Platforms at the perfect height for Marth. For these aerial combos like we're just seeing. Oh, nice. Nice weight. Nice grab into the force match as well. Still takes the first attack, only taking 18%. PRZ needs to change something up. He's not controlling center as well as he did in that Battlefield game that last time, and he's making a few crucial errors with his spacing on nairs, and that allows Sizzle to like get these follow-ups. Yeah, this relentless regression works out there, but... Oh, nice. PRZ might be expecting... Oh! Wow, okay, what a unfortunate series of events for PRZ. Tries to recover, but Sizzle, excellent-ish at ledge guarding. He like kind of tricks him a couple times, and then PRZ is able to tech a couple of times. It was a very strange situation. Eventually, PRZ posted hits only the vertical eagles and didn't make it back. Oh, nice. Hits out one more side B with the Marth pillar, and is able to shine him as a result because he's lag. Oh, nice. Nice realization that he's putting out too many arrows, just runs and grabs after he sees one of them whiff. You see right now, Sizzle was containing center stage. Again, nice cross up with the dash dance grab. Here's the off stage again. Oh, nice tech. Oh, but the down tilt might end it. Oh. Trying to go for the Mewtwo King, but he was above 100, I think. Actually, it wasn't, maybe. He might have only gotten 100, but he might have been too slow on that. Nice chance by conversion from the side beast. Nair from ledge. Sizzle wasn't ready for it. Nice tracing from Sizzle. No jump from PRZ. Rolls up from ledge. Last stock. Winner's finals. See what PRZ can do, or Sizzle can close it out. PRZ starts off with an up air chain, really nice. Oh! Falls ever so gracefully down and gets a strength back on Marth. And we're last stock. Off stage. Still might be able to convert this. Oh, not quite the angle Piercing was looking for, and that's gonna be it. Sizzle takes a 3-1.